God is worthy of praise, and that is what we have all just done. And I hope you had a wonderful listening. As the Word of God says in 1 Chronicles chapter 16, verse 8, give thanks unto the Lord, call upon His name, make known His deeds among the people. Thank you for joining us within this moment of praise and thanksgiving to God. And so, may the blessings of the Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you all and remain with you, both now and forevermore. Amen. Peace be to you and with your spirits.